Hi, today I'll be telling you how to enable 2FA. So first, you want to go to your web browser. And you want to go to epicgames.com. Then, you go to your account. And, yeah. Alright, then you go down, and you go press... the arrow, and you go over to change password, and it will say authentic app, email authentication, and you press either one you want to do, and then it will tell you from there on. So, okay, that's how you able new 2FA. I hope you liked it, and I will see you another time.